The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Guys, you don't see Tokyo crowds react like this very often. Look at them. They're all fired up. That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Going for the big one.
An emphatic finisher.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
What do you believe England is thinking about?
Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
I don't want to overstate his credentials, but he does have a set of skills that should serve him well in this match.
Here in the early going, he's got a spring in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that's true.
What an amazing move.
Threw caution to the wind on that one.
It could be over here.
Just making his presence felt there.
Has been eliminated.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Inside the ring now.
Taking the boots to him.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
That could be a game changer. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
And a lethal clothesline. Oh, and a strong Irish whip. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That's perfectly placed in how you land the big strike.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
There may be no stopping him.
Made him pay there. He hits a huge elbow drop. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
A second time.
Spine buster!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And now he goes for it a second time.
Into his bag of acrobatic tricks. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The end may be near.
Spine buster!
There it is. Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
He's looking at it. And now one more time.
Wow.
Elbow. Oh.
This one's over, guys.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
A competitor has been eliminated. Here is your winner, Eugene England.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw these four competitors put themselves through.